that's moved enough. Let's see here. He's kind of doing his own thing.
A little bit loose.
Corrects. Now we're headed up the track.
So the sparks come out there.
And then you just see the damage. I don't see it. It's not like it's tracking a ton of fluid right there, though. So I think maybe it's the fluid is a result of the impact.
Yeah, it probably knocked when it hit the right rear, it probably hit the panhard bar.
Yeah.
And then it got into the rear end cooler.